Railway jobs are too expensive. Or cut down and open up.